talking about Aprilia's SXR 160. Hi, I am Amandeep Verma and welcome back to Need for Traction. So, Indian scooter market is slowly catching up with the maxi scooter category. Honda has got their answer, Yamaha has got their answer, Suzuki has got their answer. So now, let's have a look to the Aprilia's answer to the maxi scooter market. Introduction, and we will not go into the deep dynamics of the scooter. So the scooter is appealing and stylish to the young masses, and hence we can easily call it a Gen Z favorite.
The headlamps and tail lamps are very well integrated into the body and well designed. In our opinion, we think that they are very well inspired from Aprilia's RS-V4 bikes. One of our favorite design elements of the scooter are these alloys, as they look sporty and are supposed to be pretty lightweight 12-inch wheels. The best part, which adds on to the rider feel in a way or the other, is the instrument cluster. Don't get me wrong, the analog cluster are still great, but Aprilia definitely need a refresh on their instrument cluster. So this is what they have got: a very good LCD screen with all the necessary rider information. On the whole, Aprilia deserves full marks on the styling part. Since I had said in the beginning of the video that this is a Gen Z favorite, we will do a Gen Z test for the scooter and let's see how does it fares. With the sporty body of the scooter, it also gets a bigger floorboard so you can comfortably sit as well as keep your college sack on the floorboard. Under the seat is a decently big boot space. You have also got a lockable glove box in front with a USB charging socket.
Coming to the seat comfort, you and your partner can have ride to your college, favorite restaurants or cafe.
And now the main part, power. Coming to the power output, this scooter has got 11 HP and 11 Nm of torque, which is, I will say, a very good package for this engine.
Now, coming to the price factor, is the price justified? Well, it is priced at 1.15 to 1.25 lakh, ex-showroom price. But at this price, you are getting good power, excellent fuel efficiency, excellent comfort, and it can cater your daily needs. It can also be your good weekend machine. So yes, I'll say that the price is well justified. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope to see you soon in